Engineer's life was not in danger despite his injuries. After questioning, even he could not explain his high speed when approaching the station. No further comments were made. Police are still looking for a plausible motive.
It's less of an operation.
Hey, it's Asmongold.
More of a crime of the company and the government.
Yep, Asmongold right there.
All of this 6 months ago. The deterioration of the tracks and the ATC. Seems a railway company and the Ministry of Transport both turned a blind eye to the truth.